Plasma.
You girls, you might want to take a note or two. I'm getting ready to tell you something you need to know. My man jumped up this morning and he sat back down on the side of the bed. He said, "I'm leaving you, baby." Here's what I said. I said, "I can't make you stay if you feel like you just really, really got to go. But it is high time, sucker, that you should know. One more can't stop no show. One more can't stop no show." I said, "If you still want to go, go ahead. I mean every word that I said so." I said it again. I said it again. I said it again, but he wasn't listening with his good ear. My little man thought I was chatting. So he just walked on out the door. That was about 3 o'clock in the morning. Had another man by 4. Some women cry, moan, and groan. Their man leave them dry, long, and slow. But I'm here to tell you girls, because I think y'all need to know. Whoa! Had a whole lots of men's out there. Some of them here tonight, quiet as this cat. They should have. But I used to be real chicken hearted. I'd cry when he walked out the door. Oh God, I was so young and was stupid. I ain't like that no more. I had a hard way to go before I really did learn to score. So I'm here to tell you girls, y'all need to know. One,